Hello everyone, so the given question has six different parts. So we will start with the question number one. It reads, two parents with normal pigmentation can give birth.